Hey, Nonito, what did you think of Mayweather Canelo? Did you see
that? They didn't ask me that question.
You know, Mayweather was just too smart going to that game plan. You know, he used his skills. He used his speed. He used his distance. He used what he could dissect from Canelo. You know, Canelo's young. He'll come back. He's strong. You know, it was just the wrong game plan going to with Mayweather. But, you know, he was a big boy going into that fight. But, you know, he should have used that. But, you know, it's so easy to say it. You know, you have to do this, you have to do this inside that ring. But really, when you're inside that ring, it's so difficult. So, you know, you got to give the guy credit for trying anyway. And, you know, Mayweather is just too smart going into that ring.
You're one of the best pound-for-pound fighters. Who are your top five pound-for-pound?
I don't know, man. Mayweather's pretty much on top. Dre is probably next to him. You know, that's pretty much what I choose right there. Those two guys.
That's it.
Yeah, those two guys. I mean, yeah, there's a lot of guys that are pretty much the same, but on their level, I think Mayweather and Dre is on a different level.
You know, you and Brandon have a lot in common. You're both big fans of Bruce Lee.
What?
Are you a fan of Bruce Lee?
No.
No.
He went to visit his grave and everything.
Did you?
What about him?
Didn't you go visit his grave? Bruce
Lee? Yeah, I did in Seattle. Yeah, that was cool. That was pretty cool.
I'm a Bruce Lee fan. Even my parents are. That's why they named me Brandon Lee.
Yeah, Brandon was right next to Bruce.
Yeah, right after Bruce Lee's son, Brandon Lee.
Yeah.
That's why my parents
he got all serious, bro.
I'm fucking serious, that's it.
That's why I named my son Brandon Lee. Fucking Bruce Lee, son.
You should do movies like Bruce Lee.
Nah. If I do a movie.
Hey, if you do a movie, can I get it?
It'll be a. Now, stay tuned. BiggestReport.com. And let me stick back recording. Yeah.